go, Vic.
Every 8 weeks.
That's a nice cough.
Is he still coughing?
No, he hasn't coughed yet this time. It could take a couple days sometimes.
Stay on it!
No, they're doing another one next week.
I never did. I know.
Justin having fun though? He's having fun with it?
Nah, he was just sucking all right. He's no more fucking sucking around. That's true. Well, we made it to week and after that. Yeah, and how's it? Go on the back. On the back, they'll all use all of those east.
Three now.
Stay with it, right.
Good job, Brian.
He doesn't, he leaves all the leaves on the front line. He says he has the best grass ever.
Hello?
He has to clean up.
What's going on, Dad?
Yeah. He's big into gardening.
Yeah, big! Yeah,
so I said, oh, my dad grows his own worms. He's like, so do I.
Yeah,
he does.
I have a whole worm farm.
Yeah. Yeah, I tell him I have 3
pigs.
Yes.
Dad, we speak. You know what I mean? They call me Uncle Lou. But I don't think you need to put that. Yeah, but I don't think you need to put that. Because Robin's, my kids are still little. Yeah. Yes. Yes. So it's up to you, but I don't think you need to put it. It's up to you. I mean, you can. I don't think you need to. She said she didn't recommend it.
Way to go, Colin!
You know, Robin's very young. So it's different. I don't think you need to put it. All right, Dad. I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Nice move. Even.
Even. Fox. Fox.
Thank you.
Good play.
How'd the last game go with
Shock?
Yeah.
Stay on, Lavelle.
Good, Jason.
Headshot.
For what?
Flag is down for what?
For what? Why is the flag down?
19. Keep playing tough, Barozzi.
That was on license.
Wild animals, huh?
Get there, Stern.
I literally don't know.
Owen. You got Owen.
There you go. Come on. Come on, Dylan. Put the ball in the net. Not hard. You're doing this your whole life. Good spot, kid.
Nice shot.
Pushed him out.
Nice job, Ethan.
Yeah, five who was running, he's going to West Point to play lacrosse.
Really?
Yeah.
You got a full ride?
There's no money. You don't pay for West Point if they accept you.
I didn't know
it's
that.
Free.
Oh, but you have to go into the Army, yeah.
Did you go into the Army? Yeah. But they, you know, he got in because he's got good grades, but he's going to play lacrosse there.
Wow.
And then this kid on the sideline will be at Binghamton next year. number 19. Mm-hmm. He's got the green on the black sweatpants.
Mm-hmm.
He's going to Binghamton. He got a very good, what I heard, deal. Not knowing specifics, I think he's going to college for free.
So when did they scout them?
They started last year. They're here now. But they really start in like 10th grade. And then they start, you know, September 1st of your junior year, they could start talking to. So one of Dylan's friend, James, the kid in the back over there, number one.
Yeah.
He's going to go play at Brown. Ivy League school. Yeah. Come on, Dale. Stay with it, Dylan. Come on, Dylan. Hey, nice shot placement. Don't be so, be more selfish.
You don't think he shoots enough?
No, it's not selfish enough sometimes. I don't know why. It's whatever.
Come on, come on, come on.
are you doing the rest of the day? Stays out. Be careful. It's safe. Behind you.
Thank you.
Good pick, James.
There you go, Panam.
Good job, Toph. You got it, Ethan.
Yeah. Great to see you guys, Larry.
Good results.